the deployment of spike strips is there to stop the vehicle from moving. Based upon the slow speed that the bus was going at the time and the fact that there were individuals that were on the bus. This operator continued to operate the bus in as safe a manner as he could under the circumstances, with the police trailing him for an hour before the spike strips finally took effect.